President Joe Biden signed a law aimed at making it easier for duck hunters to follow federal regulations. Arkansas Senator John Bozeman co-sponsored that bill. It will make the federal duck stamp more accessible by hunters through accessing it through their smartphones. Bozeman says the legislation is backed by a number of leading conservation and wildlife organizations.